This is Hani. Today I'm going to make sweet and sour fish fillet. This is my childhood favorite. My mom used to make this a lot and told me the stories about the sea goddess Maju from southern China. So I named this dish as Maju's sweet and sour fish fillet. It's really delicious. I hope you're gonna like this and let's get started.